But I used to have, I did.
Six cars, eight laps. Chris Shelton Jr., Jason Manning on the front row, AJ Seibert, Dustin Pennington in row two, Tony Seibert, and Peter Ripito in row number three. Here we go, green flags waving. Chris Shelton Jr. out front, AJ Seibert in second. Three wide into turn number three. Tony Seibert trying to hold on, and caution's going to come out as there's some debris down to bottom. So we'll try it again. So we do have one lap in here, and Chris Shelton Jr. brings him around to the restart. Wildman Shelton Jr. going to lead down the backstretch. AJ Seibert second. Dustin Pennington in third. Still Chris Shelton Jr. out front. Pennington and A.J. Seibert side by side for second. Going to be halfway this time by. Four in, four remain. Still Chris Shelton Jr. out front. Pennington in second, closing the gap. Going to be white flag this time by. One lap remaining here in our Diamond Cut Lawn Care Support Mod. Heat race number one. Chris Shelton Jr. takes the win. So the driver out of Maysville, Kentucky, doing double duty tonight, takes the win. Dustin Pennington comes home second. AJ Seibert will come home in third. Dallas Pickelheimer and Andy Trout on row one. Casey Phelps, Bethany Moeller in row two. Scott Shepard and Juana Shelton in row number three. Six cars, eight laps. Diamond Cut Lawn Care Support Mod. Heat race number two. Again, compacts in the dash. You're up next. B mains will be posted in just a moment. Pickelheimer lead down the backstretch. Andy Trout looking to the outside. Dallas Pickelheimer around in turn number one. Everyone takes evasive action. So our leader spinning around in turn number one. He fires. Andy Trout going to bring him around. Casey Phelps in second. One lap in, here we go. Andy Trout, our leader. Casey Phelps, second. Scott Shepherd in third. Caution comes out as the 18 machine of Bethany Moeller spins around in turn number four. She starts to roll to the infield, but not quite clear of the racetrack, so the caution comes out. And the green flag's going to wave. Again, Andy Trout out front, Casey Phelps second. Scott Shepherd looked underneath the Phelps, but here comes Dallas Pickelheimer. Four laps remaining. And problem for the 11 machine. Pickelheimer pulls to the infield. So tough break for the driver out of Amelia, Ohio. So still Andy Trout out front. Casey Phelps in a second. Gonna be the white flag this time by. Caution comes out as the 18 machine of Bethany Moeller is spinning around in turn number four. And the green flag waves. Final time off of turn number four. Andy Trout takes the win. Casey Phelps in second. Bird in third. And Joanna Shelton in fourth. But your winner, defending track champion in the sport, the 68 machine of Andy Trout.